Hello everyone, and welcome back to Lavellius Coloring. How are you guys all doing? I know it's been a while since I've been back, probably like a couple weeks. I do hope that you all are doing great, and for those of you who celebrated Thanksgiving this past weekend, I hope you had a wonderful time with family and friends and full stomachs, and if you did a lot of shopping, I hope you guys got a lot of shopping done. We had a great time. We ended up eating two turkeys that day, one at our house, and then we traveled to my cousin's house to spend time with their family. Half of us was getting over a cold while at the same time trying not to catch a stomach bug that was going around. But other than that, we all had a lot of fun just catching up and stuff. So anyways, you may have noticed that I have added a disclaimer in the beginning of this video just to emphasize that my videos are intended for adults, not children, and I will put out a video stating how my channel will go forward. I was just laying low for a bit to see what everyone else was doing and to just get more clarification about the whole things. It's just very confusing and frustrating. So as of now, I'm just going to make sure of how my thumbnails look and how my titles are worded from here on out, and also to add disclaimers in my video descriptions. So far I have not been flagged, but you know, we'll see in the next few months if and when it does happen. So okay, for the Color Your Horde challenge, I want to thank you so much to everyone that have continued to participate. This video will feature all the colorings from Instagram, plus colorings that were from the lovely Stephanie. Thank you so much, Stephanie, for emailing me your work so that I can share them with everyone. Some of the colorings were from months ago that all of a sudden I'm able to see on Instagram. So what I did was I went through all 1,000 plus colorings that were posted with the hashtag ColorYourHorde to be sure I have seen them all. As I go through it, I always put I always heart the colorings that I see and try to make sure that it's added to the videos. I don't know if I may have added the coloring on a previous video, but it's better to be sure than to not add them at all. And again, as always, all the names of all the awesome colorists will be down below in the video descriptions. So please enjoy all the beautiful works. Take care and happy colorings. Bye-bye.